Greetings! What, you surely ask, is such a well-heeled Praetorian doing here among the dust and brambles? Removing the tarnish for my name and solving the Jotun problem. The old Ragnar has died, and his successor is stirring the embers of war. But he's too clever to openly provoke the warsmith, so he's attacking gnomes instead. That will not stand. I have a plan to settle this, but it requires someone of both delicacy and grit. Yes, I think you do. First, we must find some new and better enemies for the Jotun. Go into Tirskotter Mine, southeast of here, and steal the clan totem from the kobolds that dwell there. Then return to me. Some enemies, so now we must make the feeling mutual. Kill 3 Jotun chieftains known as the Ragnar's Chosen. Their deaths will enrage the Ragnar like nothing else. After killing each of the Chosen, plant one of these kobold daggers in his chest. That should do the trick. They'll be up among the Jotun on the heights, spreading. Remember, after you. Look! It begins!
Yeah.
Here, you see, it all falls beautifully into place. The kobolds will come for their totem. And this new Ragnar will see a challenge that he cannot ignore, and a battle he'll think he can win. Of course, neither he nor any will survive it. Well, there may be a victor for a moment or two, but in the end, I will be the only winner, you will see. Meet me on the height above two paths. My beautiful plan. We have won thanks to my genius and your hard work. You have earned your reward. Have this. As for me, I have earned a trip to Odessa and, surely, Centurion rank.